Okay, here we are. And we're going to start this next episode. And, you know, I told you that Arjun was gone, but I really did not check in the relationships if he had somehow teleported or if he was actually dead. Apparently wasn't home when it happened. So, yep, see, he somehow skipped out. He is not showing up dead. He somehow teleported out of there. So, I guess if he comes back, we are going to have to put him back in his swimming pool. I am just a little disappointed with that. So, he is not dead. He just teleported out. So let's see what happens. Did I tell these guys all to study hard? Yes, I must have. Okay. And now let's check these two. Let's pull this up. Come in. Okay, she's not doing too bad. And Annika is not doing too bad, although Annika could go potty. Let's not have any accidents. Okay, they've come home. Chan, Oh, Gilbert's an A. Michaela's an A. Carmelo's an A. Oh, sweetness. We gotta go get a cake. Oh, yes, we do. Let's go check out what we got for cakes in here, just in case. I'm guessing we probably won't have a full cake. No. In fact, we need food, it looks like, too. So, beans, we have so many different, you know, boys and girls. Why don't we just go ahead and let's just do a hamburger cake this time. A little more expensive, but hey, that's three kids. This is great. So, one will move out. Two will become teenagers. And we just have to get Chad. Let's let him go and eat. Oh no, Chad is sleeping. So this must be Gilbert that's awake. Well, we're not going to change any of that right now. Okay, come on, Mommy. I really need you to make this cake. We have got some kids that are growing up. Oh, all good for us. All good for us. That will mean that we can go get her pregnant again because Carmelo will be out. Wah, wah. Isn't that exciting? That means that we could go get pregnant with number 16. Well, she's had a lot of kids, hasn't she? And let's just see kind of where she's at while we're waiting. She's got 18 days before she becomes an elder. And then our youngest daughter will have to take over. So at this point, it looks as if Annika would have to take over. Goodness, goodness, goodness gracious. Okay. Oh, we got one napping over there. He's going to be able to go. That must be Chad. He's going to be able to go upstairs with Gilbert then. That will be nice. Okay. Looks like... Oh, wait a minute. Annika is sad. Why? Oh, she had a potty accident. Okay, not so serious. Not gonna worry about the hijinks and humor thing going on. Okay, let's go get some candles on. And let me get my little list here ready to go. Carmelo, I know you're really tired and stuff, but, well, hey, let's just go backwards then. How about that? Okay. Michaela, Blow out the candles. Oh, yes, girl. Oh, where are you, Michaela? Oh, here she comes. She looks like she's tired, so. That's fine. That's fine. Come on, girl. Oh, this is where you get the big stuff. Well, believe it or not, Michaela's supposed to be a party animal. So I'm guessing that's in here somewhere. Party animal. And she loves the outdoors. And oh, she's supposed to be a foodie. So we will give her that. And there she goes. And now, we can get rid of this one for now. Okay, you go ahead and add candles. Come on, honey, get her done. And then we will go get. Oh, yes. We're gonna go get Gilbert. Okay, come and blow out the candles. There you go, there you go, there you go. Yay! And now this is going to be really great because you're supposed to be public enemy. First one for that. And you're cheerful. And the next one is supposed to be a perfectionist. So let's go get that in. And there you go. And now I need you to add more birthday candles. And I believe we took care of yours. No, we didn't. All right, let's get that out. And you seem to be doing pretty good. So I'm going to have you do your homework then. And it looks like she went to bed. So here we go. Your lovely career is an A. Come and blow out your candles. And then we're gonna have to see where we can move you out so we can get mommy pregnant again. Because remember, she will not age up as long as she's pregnant. And that is something we really, really want to happen is not to age up so we can keep getting these pregnancies in. Okay, so now this really sucks because Arjun must have teleported. And that just sucks. I really wanted him gone. Apparently he just got tired of his little party outgoing. Insider outgoing and active is what you are. There you go. And now we can have you join a career. And we're gonna put this in the fridge. Let's have you join a career, dear. And because it just makes lots of money, I'm just going to put you as a tech guru. Social media doesn't pay near as much. So let's just put you as a tech guru. Boop, boop, boom. And I'll let you go take care of some of these needs. Because I do believe. Now, once you take care of those needs, then we can try and get you out. Wah, wah. So let's see. Chad, did you do your homework yet? No, you need to do your homework. And how's your skill career going? Oh, we're gonna have to change some of that around too. Okie dokie. doing there, Carmelo? Okay, your hygiene. Can we get your hunger taken care of? Let's get your hunger taken care of, dude. And then I will go ahead and let you go to bed. But right now, the quicker we can get you up to par. All right, Gilbert. Let's see if you have any extra credit. Okay. And Carmelo, oh, we can sell your book. Oh, yes, we can. And then if we... Oh, looks like you're doing some social. You're getting that up. You're totally exhausted. Probably would help if I would just go ahead and fast forward this. But we gotta get some of his needs up. I don't think it's very nice if we send him out without being a little bit nice. Okay. I'll tell you what. Oh, she went to sleep. Let's go see just how bad she is. She's actually not that bad. Okay. All right, chatty boy. Do you... What do we need to take care of with you? You've got to eat. And then you're tired. I get it. I really get it. Okay. Mommy, I didn't think you were all in that bad a shape. So I'm thinking with it being 9:40 p.m., let's go ahead and have you travel. Oops, wrong one. Let's have you travel, and when we get to a place where we can find a guy, I will be back. Because we need to find us another man. okay. We are over here, but this is not exactly where I wanted us to be. And I'm trying to figure out who that is. Oh no, that's one of ours. Okay, is this Ashley? Okay.
A beamy Frozy. New Lloyd. Breathing. Dumb say Bruhana. Flesh. Ando.
Oh. No. I don't know. I'm a little concerned. Let's go look at the relationships tonight. Let's go look at. I guess maybe it is a guy. Almost doesn't look like it. So how about we discuss interests? And how about we discuss the latest games? And how about we flatter? See what happens. he's liking it. So let's just keep it going. Just gonna throw a bunch of stuff in there and just see if we can't. Get him really interested. I think if we start doing some of the sweet talk and some of the sexy poses and some of the let's kiss his hands, why not? There's first kiss. Let's get that in there. Maybe we can get him back.
Mall spec homboy. Bujing mooch.
Ashley Farrell, huh? Wait a minute. First kiss. Oh, honey. Oh, no, 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 no. Get over here. Get over here. Okay. Now we want to travel. And we want to take Ashley with us. And we're going to travel home. Okay, I need to talk to him. Let's do sexy pose. And let's whisper seductively. And I want to...
So...
Let's do another flirt. And then let's, yeah, let's go save and go to manage worlds. We need to get Carmelo out, or we can't have the baby. Oh my gosh. Here we are. Back after moving Carmelo out. And... I need her to come home. Oh my gosh. She's like so totally messed it up for me. Okay, get your butt to home and we will... You need to do homework. And okay, you're all right. And okay, you're all right.
So
oh my gosh. Put you up there for now. And how are you on your skills? All right, you're still okay. You need to get to level 3. You have no skills. You have cooking? Really? It's time for school. Okay, let's quit this. Let's go. Oops, let's go. Get to school. Come on. There you go. All right, I'm going to have to do it this way right now. And when she gets home, I'm just a tad upset about her doing that. But oh well. I want her pregnant badly. Well, let's go see how these little pipsqueaks are doing then. They probably should both go to the potty. Just to make sure that they continue to go to the potty. And, Mommy, get your butt at home. Oh my goodness gracious, what an ordeal this is getting to be. And I'm not sure where Park Shore is. so I don't know how to hunt her down. Suppose if I went like... No, that doesn't work. Alright. Well, in the meantime, Valeria, how are you doing? I think let's just make a little extra food in here. Let's get some good old basics in there. Some grilled cheese always goes well with little ones. So we cook a gourmet meal. Let's see what you can cook. Level one. Oh, that won't be much. How about some frozen yogurt parfait, if I could only talk well now. Ding dong, girl, you messed it all up. Ashley Farrell was supposed to be the next daddy, and we had it all cooked and fried. I thought, anyway. Mac and cheese, grilled cheese.
Oh.
Cook a gourmet meal. Let's try it again. Okay. There it is. Okay. Always go all out. Always go all out. Okay, let's get her cooking done. Now they can go back and play. And hopefully they'll be fine here for a little bit. Oh, I cannot believe you did this to me. I should have been smarter. I should have thought about it. I should have thought about it. It really is my own dumb fault. That's pretty bad when the cat's away, the mice will play, in so many words. I mean, I guess that makes me the cat then, doesn't it? No, you really don't. If anything, you need more than what? Okay, Mommy, are you home now? Are you actually home? Okay, you are going to invite... Oh, man. Yes, invite him over. We need to get this taken care of. And, oh, let me see here. Okay. He will be right over. Excellent. So, let's go get our mojo on here. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta go, man. Let's go talk to him. Alright, let's... See if we got the romance. Oh, yeah. Let's just go try for baby. Honey, he'll want to do it. I have no doubts about that. No doubts about that. Just got to make sure he hangs around long enough for a pregnancy test, for a picture, and then he may leave if he would like. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. Okay. And we have to get down his lovely little traits so that I can make sure I put it in my randomizer. And get this baby's treats for when it's born. Okay. Let's put it down now. I just want to come over here a minute. Oh, dear. It must have been good. We will go get a picture of him if everything goes good, like I hope it will. Let's go, girl. Let's go. Let's go, girl. Let's go.
Lidge,
No. Ask him again. We are going to go ask him again. Go, go, go. Go ask him again. I need to put this food away. This had to go in here. Okay. So did you do everything that I wanted you to? What happened? I don't know. Did I stick it outside by chance? No. Maybe I accidentally popped it in the fridge. Okay, come on.
Delish.
Let's get her on. Let's get her on.
What's so fun?
Okay. Got a little more out on that one, did ya? We gotta keep going until we got it mastered. So, dude, you're not leaving. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, dear. Yep, I think that is... That's it. Okay, go and tell him. And then I'm gonna need you to come out. Now, I want you to come here. Okay, chat here. That would be good. And let's do, okay, it's not there. It's there. Okay, take photo with. Yes.
Apuiva?
Oh,
Angie!
Oh, boy, that's not a bad picture. Okay. Now, we got all of this taken care of. So, I'm pretty happy about that. I do want to see what we have in the fridge now, because I don't recall that she made all of them that I asked for. Oh my goodness. Yes, she did. The grilled cheese, and I asked her to make the mac and cheese. All right. Excellent. Okay, Valeria, you did. Let's go see this painting. They put so many new paintings in here. And, oh my goodness, look at that. It's gorgeous. Wow. Too bad we can't hang these up all over the house. Well, maybe we could start hanging some of them. Because we got a good amount of money. It looks like we're doing pretty good. So maybe it will work. I do need you to claim the bed, though. Let's see. We are going to have to hang up pictures here pretty soon. So we've got his picture up there. And let's just clean up this plate. All right, I'm just really happy how this went along. Okay, we have got, let's go upstairs. Yep, see you later, thanks. Okay, let's start here, and yes, and yes. And Yes. And claim. Good, good, good. Now we will have the bed downstairs for the twins when they grow up. Which I wonder how long that's going to be. Wow, what is wrong with me? Oh my goodness. Oh, honey, honey, honey. You have got to repair this. Okay, little babes, let's find out just how old you are. Let's see. You are going to grow up in 2 days. That will actually work out quite well. Because then if you two have gone over to the other bed, and we have this baby being born, then I really will not have to worry about having so many little ones at one time. But it was a little frustrating that it took this long for us to get this done. So.
Afflin. Iyabo. Polino.
There we go. Now we've got most of that all cleaned up. Oh yes, we need to look at skills. Yay, yike. Okay, Gilbert. Let's look at this. Homework, darling. Do homework. And you two, do homework. You are sleeping at the moment. How badly do you need to sleep right now? I don't think badly enough. And you can sleep in bed tonight. And then we're going to have to work on some skills with these young'uns. Let's see. And there are a set of twins. There are a set of twins. I know we can't have twins again. Which is, in a sense, kind of a relief right now.
Ooh, brig.
But if we could...
Yumvala?
Are you going to throw up? Please don't throw up. Okie dokie 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 dokie. I just don't know how much more we can do right now at this moment. So maybe this would be a good time to say thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.